Hi, I'm Aaron Bossler. I'm a pathologist at the University of Iowa Hospitals and Clinics and the Holden Comprehensive Cancer Center. I direct the Molecular Pathology Laboratory, and I'm a physician who helps your cancer specialist to understand the mutations that are present in your tumor specimen. Once your physician obtains a tumor specimen, I and my team extract the DNA so that we can identify mutations that may be present in the genes. Now, you may be familiar with genes, that they're encoded by DNA, and that the building blocks of DNA, A, C, T, and G, are all strung together in long strands that consist our genes. When the normal sequence is disrupted, we refer to this as a mutation. A lot of different things can cause mutations in the DNA. Things like sun exposure, smoking, exposure to radiation or chemicals, and even some types of viruses can cause mutations. Some of these are diagnostic for particular cancer types, so they help us identify the specific cancer type, while other mutations are prognostic, and they help us with determining your survival or potential response to therapy. Over years and years of research and development, we've identified drugs that can block the abnormal activity caused by the mutation. A specific example is in this sequence here, where I know the normal pattern of the sequence is GTG. But when this is mutated to an A, not only is it associated with a number of different tumor types, but a family of drugs have been designed to inhibit the abnormal activity of this gene. So this is just one example of how we can use molecular diagnostics to help your physician tailor the treatment specifically to your cancer type. If you have questions, please visit our website.